Hey, this is Dennis with Wise Auto Tools. Just want to let you know we just posted an article over on our website, wiseautotools.com. If you go to the blog, I'll put the link in the description below. But the torque specifications has always been a little low on the Ford 4.6, 5.4, and 6.8 engines. If you only torque to 12 to 14 pounds, that you may have some issues with spark plugs blowing out. If you keep those plugs tight, they're less likely to give you any issues with threads. So if you're changing those spark plugs, or if you're doing a thread repair insert, you're putting one of our TimeSert or Calvin inserts in, you'll want to torque that to 20 to 22 foot-pounds, like our article says there. If you have any other questions that are thread-related, if you have thread repair, an application that you want to find out which kit to use, you can use our thread repair lookup tool. If you don't find your vehicle there, you can always give us a call. We also have a lot of other information on our blog, thread related and other tool related as well. But if you have any questions or anything, give me a call at 800-734-8665. Or you could also fill out our contact form. Contact form's linked at the bottom of every article.